successful in getting any more out of it, but I gave it a try at any rate. No, I'll take that back. I am running now maybe 40 watts on peak high. that is outstanding. Been a ham here for 53, this is my 54th year. And the age here 69, retired. And Collins airline obviously was the, that was the rig. That was the setup that all hams of my era dreamed of. And I have a very much a desire for the Hollowcrafters FS-115 H-232B combination.